Rossi Bruno after a big win, consolation round. He's 2-1 right now. He's two matches away from being All-American. Rossi, tell me about your trip so far.
I'm just glad to be here. It's always fun wrestling these big tournaments, avenging some losses that you might have during the regular season.
You just avenged a loss there, correct, from Midlands?
Yeah, against a kid from Cal Poly. Yeah. So I felt pretty good. Kind of took me down a few times the first time we wrestled, kind of controlled the match, and I thought I really turned the tide in this one. You know, got that early takedown in the near fall, and then, you know, he wasn't really pushing the offense in the other period, so I was content to just sit back and play defense.
What'd you do differently in this match? What was your game plan coming in? You knew you'd wrestled him before, you knew he's good on his feet.
Yeah, I honestly, like, the coaches have just been telling us, you know, you gotta believe, you gotta make up, you know, Sean always says, you know, make up your mind what you want to do in that match, and I really, like, I thought about it this morning a lot, and I was like, in the tunnel, and I was just like, there's no way this kid's going to beat me. There's no way this kid's going to beat me. I kind of just kept repeating it, you know, tried something new, and, you know, I kind of just made up my mind that he wasn't going to beat me.
This is your second trip down here. Tell me about the mental preparation coming in. I mean,
my head's always messing with me. Like, you know, I always got, you know, doubts in the back of my head. But, you know, so the biggest thing for me is just pushing those out and focusing on what you got to do. I attribute being able to do that to my coaches, Sean, Donnie, Joe, Josh, you know. They believe in us, and, you know, it translates into their wrestlers believing in themselves.
So. Sure. You guys are a young team looking into the future. I mean, you're doing well at the NCAAs right now as a team. I mean, tell me about the future of Michigan wrestling.
You know, we're definitely heading in the right direction. You know, obviously our dual meet record speaks for itself. Some of the team places that we've taken at Midlands and Vegas speak for themselves. You know, something that a lot of people, you know, most 99% of people don't see is what's going on in the practice room day in and day out. And even from last year, you can just tell the difference night and day. You know, I myself, you know, I'm just, you know, not working 10 times harder, but, you know, getting my mind 10 times more tuned into, like, what I'm supposed to be doing. And, you know, a lot of the other guys are doing the same thing, and it just feeds off each other.
Sure. Well, two more matches, and you're an All-American, so good luck in the tournament, and hopefully we'll be talking next round. Thanks.